FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe was out, and Special Counsel Robert Mueller has still failed to uncover a shred of evidence corroborating Donald Trump of collusion. Is the deep state on its last leg? I'm Robin Kinderman, and you're watching JBS Straight Talk. The recent news of President Trump's firing of FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe and fears that Trump may also soon end Mueller's witch hunt has both the deep state and congressional Democrats in panic mode. They may just have to accept the fact that Trump is the lawfully elected president for at least a full term. A second term may depend on how successful Trump can be in dismantling the globalist agenda and restoring American sovereignty. Democrats should be rightfully concerned about the November elections and their lack of solutions in terms of trade, securing the border, bringing jobs back to America, and revitalizing the economy. Imagine their delight if Mueller issued his report on Trump's collusion sometime around late summer, early September. This would be just in time for the Democrats to use it as part of an anti-Trump campaign. So for now, the deep state pressure is high on Mueller to get him to come up with something they can use to try and take down Trump and sabotage his America First agenda. The deep state is ruthless. They are capable of anything and are willing to take whatever action they see is necessary to protect and advance their progressive and globalist world order. If you don't know much about the deep state, we highly recommend you read this issue of The New American. It's available in print, as a download, and also on Kindle. Links to order any of the formats are in the description below. If you already have a copy, get it into the hands of as many people as possible. This issue is an excellent tool to expose the deep state and to recruit others into JBS. I cannot stress the importance of this resource, and if you've already read it, then you know what I'm talking about. The deep state is a very real network of powerful men and women controlling our national and foreign policy. The deep state won't prevail if they're exposed and if the voting majority is informed about them. Defeating them begins with you. As Thomas Jefferson once said, educate and inform the mass of the people. They're the only sure reliance for the preservation of our liberty. Thank you for watching. As always, take care and God bless. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe. Click here to watch more videos, and click here to visit our site.